Hey, it's Rob Schroeder from Naughty Gossip with all the breaking celebrity scoop.
Gamble and Vice, oh sugar and spice. It's naughty but nice with Rob.
Just one night before Anderson Cooper confirmed the split with his longtime boyfriend Benjamin, we spotted Ben hanging out in a New York City club with a totally naked man. That's right. So sources tell me that Ben co-owns Club Cummings in the East Village with actor Alan Cummings. It's a very naughty bar that offers a clothes check for its customers, and it's even known to have nights where people get totally, totally naked. The reason the couple broke up is that they no longer see each other. Anderson has a really busy schedule, and Ben is out to the early hours of the morning at the bar. But Ben, the night we spotted him, did not look to be too upset. In fact, he was hanging out with a gentleman that paints portraits with his penis, and Ben looked like he was focusing on something much bigger than his split with Anderson.
It's naughty but nice with Rob!
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos from your favorite artist. And while you're here, check out these other videos.